Judith, I'm gonna need you to work on Monday.
I can't. It's Mungo Day.
Mungo Day?
It was long ago at the Battle of Glen Kitchidairy. There was a bloody fight. Robes were ripped to shreds. Lord Mungo's clan emerged, victorious in their tattered garb. It was the dawn of men's fashion and the accidental birth of the runway.
And how do you celebrate?
By going to Las Vegas. Shopping is a big part of the tradition.
The new jointed Chad wraps are here. Try to control yourself.
There must be something wrong with me. I don't find in the least sexy. All those pretty boys with their perfect bods prancing around like Hollywood gods. Cause everywhere that I care to look, and every movie and every book, I see those guys with their deltoids pumped, and their sex appeal has my libido. Don't. Hello. As for me, I long for the days of Robert Mitchum. I know he was a little beefy and soft, but when he took it all off, he was bitchin'. As for me, I long for the days when guys didn't look like they spent all week at a gym. When skinny legs and love handles were in, at least a smidgen. Give me Robert Mitchum. Now I'm not immune to the well-known charms of a drop-dead chest and some well-toned arms. For me not to stare. Now I don't look like Humphrey Bogart, but some people say I have a real big heart. It's true, oh God, I would have liked it back then, before the age of implants and collagen. As for me, I long for the days of Robert Mitchum, though he smoked and did a lot of bad stuff, but when he acted real tough, he had me twitching. As for me, I long for the days when guys didn't drink bottled water, but bottles of gin, or fret about the state of their skin. That's when I would ditch 'em. Give me Robert Mitchum. Dance break. These are my boys! Now, does anybody remember him in Cape Fear?
Yes.
Oh, you do? Okay, good. Now, that was a moving experience. He was homicidally, sexually, serious. Bad to the core and belittly war, I'll never forget. And better yet, when his bedroom eyes came into view, no, he knew just what to do. A perfect 10. Back in the days of real men like Robert Mitchum. And I'm not alone. As for us, we long for the days of Robert Mitchum, when guys could get all sizes and shapes, and some could even get dates. And while we're dishing, as for us, long for the days when guys weren't so young, or tall or thin or perfectly done. Hell, let's be frank, a perfectly hard, a perfect 10. Back in the days of real men like Robert Mitchum.
$500 makes quite a roll. But you've never seen $500 roll this far.
At Tobin Nissan's Lease a Nissan Power Buys event, you can get a 96 regular cab XE for just $14.99 down and $99 a month, or a 97 Altima for $9.99 down and $79 a month. And if Tobin can't beat any other Nissan sales price by at least $500, they'll pay you $500.
Power Buys!
Get on a roll with Tobin Nissan in the Valley Auto Mall.
You remember when we picked all those people for the dance contest? Well, we found out we were wrong. They can't dance worth beans. So, we got clones that can do it better. Actual machines, ladies and gentlemen. Stuff in little Latin outfits that look like the humans that you've seen earlier come up here on stage. You ready to see it? Are you going to help me judge the lucky winners? I will hold my hand over each one of their heads when they are finished, and you judge who you think, keeping in mind that they're not going to really enjoy the money because they're only machines. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, let us begin our contest with some Latin music. Let's do it.
Where no one knows your face, a glass of wine, a passing phrase, it all Hernando's hideaway. Ole, all you see are silhouettes, and all you hear are tapping necks, and no one cares how late it gets. Mustache, Hernando's hideaway. Ole.
And finally, Daryl has contestant number four, Honey.
Jonathan, here are your four contestants.
That's it. That's all of them.